everybody, it's your boy Nostalgia Scott coming to you guys with part 3 of Ratchet and Clank Going Commando. So, you guys are probably like, why is it Ratchet and Clank? There's no Clank, and I know, it's kind of like the future series is always called Ratchet and Clank, yet not always is there Clank. And like, seriously, the second game doesn't have Clank for the entirety of the game. And then even the third game, you don't really have Clank on your back for a majority of the game, so it's like, well, that's confusing. Also, we get introduced to TNT crates here. We all know what they do. Nothing new there. So yeah, we'll try and clear out the place before we go do any of the actual missions. That way, you know, we can get everything done. Why didn't we... That thing's supposed to break, right? I'm pretty sure it's supposed to break. Unless... Oh yeah, no, those ones don't break. They're just phased through. Also, there is a skill point. Oh, snap. I seen that almost too late. There is a skill point for getting the jackpot. I think it's like Clank needs a new pair of shoes or something. And yeah, we're gonna need to start hitting those, but careful, they can blow up and kill you, so just be careful. Also, our weapon. Oh, there we go. First upgrade of the game. The Heavy Lancer, and it doesn't really tell you that they upgraded. Seems a little cruel not to tell you. Also, you can blow them up, so be careful not to blow them up. So, you know, you don't want to blow them up because you're trying to get the jackpot. So, let's go and hit them. Actually, I do prefer these jackpot machines in this more than the ones in Up Your Arsenal. The ones in Up Your Arsenal are very small and kind of just trash-looking. I don't know, maybe the third game just didn't get upgraded to HD as nicely. Oh, Gravity Bomb. I do like that they can give you ammo and stuff as well. Oh, one blew up. Oh, enemies. Oh, they died. Also, when they blow up, they give you bolts, so it's not like it's an end-of-the-world scenario if they blow up. Still get money. Okay. Oh, that one's gonna blow. This one gave us bolts. Like, it does cost you bolts, though, when you do... I think it's like 50? No, okay, it's only 10. Sorry with the voice cracks today. I do not know what's up with me. I'm recording all these in a row, so I do apologize if my voice gets a little raspy, I get a little tired, or my commentary gets a little stale. My girlfriend's away, so I'm just abusing the time to record it. Oh, this one almost came as nanotech. We don't need nanotech, so it's not really that useful. Oh, more bolts. It only gave us a payout of like 29 bolts. Like, I know this is not fun to watch, but it's literally something we have to do in this game if we want to get 100%. Now, as for the bolts, like the titanium or platinum bolts, I do believe they're just like found via like the arena and stuff, and then maybe on like the jamming array. So that is another mission. So anyways, let's go hit this. I'll just go collect some stuff, destroy some stuff while we wait, you know? Because we don't want to spend all day smashing these. I might speed up the parts where I start smashing at these. You know, trying to get our jackpot. That one didn't give us anything. Neither did that one. It's bad luck now. Yeah, no, it's not going to be it. Come on, bar one, bar one, bar one. Damn it, it's going to be ammo. Or, never mind, it's not going to be anything, apparently. Oh, it was one bar, apparently. Getting closer, but not close enough. It's now, it's not even giving us the ammo that we need. Oh my god, this is bad luck. I don't believe these are the only ones. I believe there's quite a few more coming on later on, but come on, just don't be a bomb. Oh, it's gonna blow. Oh, never mind. Honestly, expected it to blow. It almost blew up. Now it's gonna be ammo or nothing. Ammo that we don't need. Ammo! Stop with the ammo! I'm gonna blow you up soon if you don't... No. No, that was a mix of everything that time. I wonder what the actual, like, ratio to get it is. Oh, it's gone now. Alright, continuing on. Let's go up here. Aw, this isn't... Oh. Hey there, buddy. One enemy's not worth using anything on. There we go, destroy that. Yeah, typical, just enemies with guns. I believe it's our first set of enemies with guns, though. Well, actually, no, technically, I guess the first area of the game had guns. So I guess it's nothing new. Actually, before I go this way, I might want to go the other way and make sure I destroyed all the stuff that we can vandalize. So let's go back. Alright, just hang on, I got a text message answer here. Real quickly. My girlfriend's just visiting home right now, so when, like, since her sister and her dad, like, not my girlfriend's dad, but her sister's dad, they have, like, I believe it's, like, their martial arts practice, and then her mom's going to the dentist, so it's literally just her at home alone, and it gets boring, so she sends me texts.
Oh no, enemies!
Oh man, I really wish this weapon got upgraded fire. Like, fire rate? It's so nice, it's so slow. Okay. Getting some decent money, but remember, our first weapon, our next weapon is 15,000. Let alone whatever the other weapons are. Now, sometimes I'll literally jump off by accident. Oh, there's the jamming array that we need to destroy. Oh, looks like we need the tractor beam to get in there. That's interesting. Okay, now, I gotta destroy that TV. Hey, at least I believe it's a TV. Tractor beam! Oh yeah, this. The tractor beam gauntlet. Yay, dude. Let go of him. Oh yeah, we also have, like, bombs and stuff to deal. This is kind of a cool concept because you don't think the tractor beam would be as awesome as it is, but it is. Surprisingly. There we go, that was perfect. We'll clear out the way before we pick up the bomb. So, you know, we don't want to, like... Because the bomb blowing up will hurt us if we're too close to it. Also, I believe we'll need him later on, so just don't let him get away. I believe the dynamo is actually also used here. So with this, all you do is take it to the door. And get away from it, and boom. Oh. We got another one of you. I'll gravity bomb you. Because you're actually worth the experience. Now I do need our little robot buddy over there. Hey buddy, come over here. You're gonna be useful. Come on. So yeah, we get these little robo inspector launchers, I guess. With that, perfect. Now I don't believe we can destroy those. Yeah, okay, those are not destroyable, so you don't have to worry about destroying them for the skill point. Yeah, it's more vandalism, right? No, never mind. That was the one that we got before, so I don't know what the one here is. Oh yeah, out there, buddy. Some of them are different. They're not always the same thugs. Like, they do have different designs. Can you... You know, you just didn't want to destroy that for me, did you? Clearly not. Yeah, there were some boxes out here, right? No, wait, no, never mind. It wasn't boxes, it was these. Never mind, there are boxes. No! I destroyed it, and I destroyed that one, apparently. God damn it. Like, if you don't get it right off the bat, I do believe you can come back, so it's not like you completely fail. So don't panic on that. Oh. Got some electrified platforms. I believe there's a level similar to this in Jak and Dexter. I really like the blue, though. Feels nice on the eyes. It's a little bright, but still, it's actually kind of nice. Whoa. How did I not take damage from that? Are you actually going to throw it at the one that I want you to throw it at? No, you never do. Once I upgrade the gravity bomb, I'm just going to upgrade the chopper. Maybe the blitz gun if it, you know, turns out to be a good weapon. Ah, made it to a new area. Okay, destroy everything, including searchlights. Wow. That was kind of a big explosion for a searchlight. Okay. Wow, like, I know you don't get a lot of money from this. Like, how much is one worth? One is worth about 74. The light posts are only worth about 20, though. Honestly, you don't actually get that many bolts. I thought you were getting more, but you really aren't. Like, I knew it wasn't a huge amount, but come on. So for this part, what you want to do is for the high up ones, you want to aim yourself at them, and then you just want to go back as far as you can. And for the close up ones, like the lower ones, you just want to back up about halfway and launch them. Yeah, a little more than that. How about that? Oh, a little too far. So, like, right here? Maybe? Yeah, that was perfect. Good thing you don't have, like, a maximum number of these bombs that you get, you know? That one's a little low. Fire this one off. Perfect. And then this one is obviously the easier one. Okay. As long as it lines up properly. There we go. We destroyed it. And with that, we can now continue on. Because I don't believe there's anything to destroy up there. That's the jamming array. The area where you have to destroy more is back this way. You have to take the other limousine. And I don't want anything to reset, so I'm hoping things work out by doing this. And also, we need some more ammo. There's some ammo lying around here. Chopper! I gotta love how this game gives you ammo that you have full, you know, half the time. I didn't even use the chopper until, like, the very, very end part of that one gauntlet, and then all of a sudden we got chopper ammo way back here. When I say chopper, it sounds like I'm talking about, like, bikes or something. And here we go. See, the other one will ask you to press triangle. This one doesn't. This is literally just, I believe this leads to the arena. If you connect them all, then you can literally just go back to each one easily. Okay, apparently I had to double jump. So we gotta do this whole shimmy ledge grab thing. They do this literally in every game at least once. Actually, I believe Up Your Arsenal is the only one where they don't actually do that. And we got that. Got that, and then we got a few guys over here to kill. Well, ooh, there we go. Upgrade a gravity bomb to the mini nuke. You know, just hold this down. You don't have to just launch them one at a time. It is a fully automatic weapon. This game doesn't really tell you, though, what your weapons are, like, you know, designed to do. Oh, this one you can't strafe with, though. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Dude, what the hell? Why are there so many of them? Whoa, you hit me from... Oh, that dick hit me from behind. Wait a minute, there's a bolt up there. I don't believe it's meant to come back with Clank. So that means that... Maybe, I don't know. Maybe you do have to come back here with Clank. I can honestly see it being a Clank thing, though. It's like, if I didn't want to, you know, make sure I didn't die, I would literally just go and check it out by, like, just grabbing onto the ledge, see if it works.
Jump between walls but, by jumping whatever. Through the wall and pressing X again as you hit it.
Wall jump is literally, like, the same in any game. Like, I'm not just talking about Ratchet and Clank either, I mean, like, any game. Oh, good, I still needed ammo, apparently.
Weapons more accurately. Ooh. Press and hold L1.
Okay, I don't really like that in this. Whoa. At least not for this weapon, you know? Like, when it's... I literally jumped right into that. How the hell did I manage that? Fire! Alright, fire at those little guys. Aw, oh, that one didn't get hit. Whatever. So yeah, literally this episode is going to be me destroying literally everything. Once we get the jackpot, I don't care about these. Ever again. As long as you don't blow each other up, I'll be happy. Oh yeah, we got the jackpot! Yes! Perfect, we don't have to destroy them anymore. Or, hit them anymore, destroy them anymore. Okay, good. I'm like, that was a little delayed, don't you think, there? Fire in the hole! Woo. Ow, goddammit. No, one more hit and we're dead. Oh, thank heavens, that came just at the right time. Like, this weapon is terrible for these guys, because, like, you can't jump while it's shooting. So it's literally a very evil weapon when it comes to that. Alright, good, it's done. Oh, we literally... Actually, I wonder, to get the destroy everything thing, I have a feeling we're gonna have to destroy these as well. So let's go and destroy them. Oh, and we got the skill point! Perfect! There we go, that is what I'm talking about, guys. Getting all of the skill points up in here. Absolutely amazing. Okay, actually, just to make sure those are the skill points, let's go to the skill points. We already have 4. So we have Prehistoric Rampage, which is shoot 4 pterodactyls, and we got Vandalize, Bust Up the Maktar Resort, Smash and Grab, Smash Up the Megacorp Store. These are out of order. And then we got Clank Needs a New Pair of Shoes, Win 300 Bolts from a Slot Machine. Oh, so that's what it is. I believe Weapon Envy is upgrade every weapon, or get the Rhino. Safety Deposit is getting so many bolts from a place or something like that. No, I think that might be another one of those, whatchamacallits. Oh my god, one of those, what are they? Fudge! Slot machines! I don't know why I was having a hard time thinking of that. Okay, with that, let's try out the arena. For a little bit, at least.
Is everyone ready for tonight's Mega Battle? Introducing, from nowhere in particular, this guy! If he can make it past all of our gladiators, he'll take on this brand new electrolyzer! If he can't make it past our gladiators, he'll receive a consolation prize! Let the games begin!
Well, combat arena, 6 rounds, let's do this! Actually, you know what? Let's use this weapon. Try and upgrade it. Hey, it's that evil person's robots. Does she own this place? Or he? It's a he, not a she. I don't know why I said she. Probably because I was like just messaging my girlfriend during the cutscene. Ah, some of them have shields. Does that mean they have like more health than the others? Eh, die, fool. There we go. Destroyed. And destroyed. I believe some of the skill points are beating things in a certain amount of time in this game, so it's gonna be a little bit annoying. Oh, hey there, enemies. There we go. We beat it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first and, well, only winner of the Gladiator Games, this guy.
This guy. Hey, the electrolyzer.
You're now eligible for our championship series. Come back and fight again for big cash prizes. Congratulations on winning the electrolyzer.
Okay, let's earn some more bolts. Hazard challenge. Watch your step. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, this game, I forgot. You don't get your ammo back. This is literally like the one arena game, or like, I guess arena challenge in a Ratchet and Clank game where they don't refresh your ammo. Someone's alive still. Hey, little balls. Boop. Like, man, we don't have like the blitz gun, so we don't really have anything to work on. No, it's not. Literally just one hit from a little dude, man. Man, this weapon not only gained 100 ammo, but it also shoots really fast. Like, look at that. The damage output is just so much better now. Or apparently it was just hitting the ground. That also works, I guess. Oh, you're just gonna send out multiple waves now. What? What can't you believe? That these guys are all wusses? A bunch of these fire guys, some gladiators. Okay, I'm like, that last wave was way too small. Still easy, though.
We have a winner!
Yeah.
Choose your
Chain Blade Challenge. Okay, so before I do that, I want to buy the ammo. So let's do it. Gladiator. And I believe there's skill points for beating these guys with either not taking damage or beating them with her wrench or something like that. But like I said, a lot of the games have wrench upgrades. This game definitely does. Yeah, how the hell did I manage that? And there we go, he is dead.
Woohoo!
Easy. Literally less than a minute. Okay. Kill enemies in 30 seconds. Let's buy the Blitz Gun. Alright, let's do it. With our new and improved Blitz Gun. Oh yeah, this is gonna be perfect. It's 30 enemies in 30 seconds, I believe. Perfect. I came from the... Which one was it? Which galaxy am I from? Oh, there we go. That was an easy challenge. Once again, like, less than a minute. Battle the B2 Brawler. Oh. Kill 60 enemies in 60 seconds. Let's do that one first. You know, get some upgrading done here. Arena challenges, though, in all games are literally worth, like, nothing for weapon experience. Or even character experience. Actually, this doesn't seem bad for character experience. Well, we're kind of halfway there, so that's good. We still have, like, half the time. So, this isn't too bad at all. Only 9 more enemies to go. Kill the stronger enemies to get more experience. And that was it. Seriously, that was a joke, right? Woohoo! Limited weapon challenge. Use only 300 heavy lancer shots for only 1500 bullets. Oh, God! Oh, and we're literally... I think it says lancer, though, if you... Like, just have the regular version. They can hurt each other, though, so you can take advantage of that. So yeah, just be very, you know, I don't know, be very, I can't think of the word, you know? Just don't abuse your ammo. Alright, we got some more enemies. The gladiators are probably the best ones to hurt each other, because they have, like, the chains. Ow. Wow, wait, they actually insta-kill each other. Or knocking them off also kills them. That's also another option. Thanks for killing him, dude. Those with the shields, though, take a lot more shots to kill. Anyway, we still have, like, half our ammo. Well, more than half our ammo. And you're not allowed to use your wrench. So, yeah. Can you guys, like, kill each other? Please? Actually, I don't think the guys with the flamethrowers can. Come on, dude. Come on. Okay, they're not attacking me. I think only a certain amount of them can attack at one given time. There we go. Oh god, I've wasted some ammo. Okay, 4 more rounds to go.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Alright, there's gotta be there's a lot more behind me. I always hated this challenge, thinking that 2 is only worth 1500 bolts. Like, compared to some of the other challenges, like 60 enemies in 60 seconds that literally die to like one hit with a blitz cannon. Seems like a joke, right? And we got more blade of balls. Oh, and we got some more of these guys. Oops. Wasted ammo. Okay, we're almost out of ammo. Wait, someone's alive. Oh, you were alive, apparently. go. Thanks, man. I'm glad you're, you know, you believe in me. Everyone else doesn't believe in Ratchet. I came from Belden, actually. Yes, we did it! All for only 1,500 bolts. Jeez, that was terrible. Limited weapon challenge. Kill all enemies with 8 mini nuke shots. Okay. So this one is literally gonna just be group all the enemies together, right? Come on. Come on, enemies. Come on. Come on, little babies. Oh, man. I left one behind, and I have to shoot him. Like, that's the issue. Like, you have to shoot him. Oh. Oh, hey there, everybody. See, that is how you do it. Now, these guys, on the other hand, they're a little weird. And now, apparently, they're all attacking. When I wanted them to all attack last time, they didn't. Except the flamethrower doesn't hurt the other enemies, like I said. Man. Actually, I have enough to spare. There we go.
We have Joe. A winner.
Hang on, just gotta answer a text message real quick. Okay. Anyways, I think that's it for this video. So, because it's already 26 minutes, and, you know, I don't want, you know, run out of content or anything. So in the next episode, we'll be continuing on and probably fighting the B2 Brawler. See you guys then.